Hi, this is Stu from Happy Wheels, and today we're going to adjust a hydraulic disc brake. So we've got our bike here. It's a mountain bike. You can have road bike disc brakes now, but mountain bikes generally have disc brakes. So this is a hydraulic disc brake. So it has oil filled through the line here, and then this is the caliper. So inside here, there's two pistons that have the pads on each side, and they go like that. They pull independently. So to adjust the brake, we have these two bolts here. So to adjust the brake, we undo these two bolts, a couple of turns each. Cool. So the end product should be that the rotor should be running in the middle of the two pads with a gap on each side, so it's not hitting. So we've undone that. I like to move it around sometimes, especially with the older brakes, because sometimes they can wear a bit of a groove, and you've just got to move it around so it can sit properly. So now that that's loose, that's the rear brake. So you spin the wheel and you grab the brake and you hold it. This is now the pistons should be pulling evenly and holding the rotor, which is this, in the middle of them. So then when you do up the two bolts and you release the brake, the pad should come apart easily and evenly. But if they don't, we'll adjust it then. So you just do a little bit at a time. So you do them up. You don't do them up one at a time really tight. You just do a little at a time. This is to keep the, so it doesn't move around. It's a bit tighter. Then you release the brake. And as you see, this happens sometimes. Sometimes it pulls across. So at the moment, the rotor is a little bit to the left. So we need to adjust that now. So you don't need to hold the brake this time. You're just undoing that bottom bolt. And if you look, it's sort of hard with the camera, but if you look down, you can see the rotor is sitting off to the left. So you're looking down and you can see that. So you just undo the bottom one. And you're pulling this over a little bit. So it's more into the center. You hold it and then you do up the bolt again. And so now you've done the bottom one. Sometimes you have to do the top one as well. So now you undo the top one. You pull that across a bit so that you can see it's sitting in the middle. So you got that bolt now, and now it's running right in the middle. And that's how you adjust the hydraulic disc brake.